Hey guys, YouTube. Today I went to the beach for a walk, and by the way, this is my first video, and I found a few two dead puffins, to be honest with you. Yeah, but I was going to upload the videos, but my phone wouldn't let me because I videoed on my phone, and so I can't upload them, sorry about that, but still, this one's quite interesting, this video. And today, when I went to the beach, I was looking at the rock pool, I was looking at the rock pools, and a guy with a metal detector found something, and it was in fact a bullet. Yeah, real bullet. Proof. If you're wondering if it seems bad quality, it doesn't on the screen I'm looking at now. But anyway, he gave the bullet to me because I was near him. And I've always wanted a bullet that's not been bought, that's been found, and this is real. I've cleaned it. Yeah, hold on a second. So it looks kind of greeny blue, but it's not really. It's like lead, I think. So yeah, it's about 2 centimeters from here to here, and it's about 1 centimeter from here to here. So yeah. I'm not sure what caliber it is or anything like that, but yeah, that's basically it. I might not be doing some videos that long, but yeah. Anyway, I'm making something called Big Bang Theory Revolution, if you want to see that. I won't tell you about that because my battery's going. It's going to include Dalek Windmill. And please leave a comment, like if you like it, if you don't like, and please subscribe.